Hello and welcome to Russia. My name is Jezebel, and of course I was one of those KGB spies that was employed by the Russian government to piss on Donald Trump's bed. Hello and welcome to Russia. My name is Jezebel, and that's one of those KGB spies that was employed by the Russian government to piss on Donald Trump's bed. And I'm here to make a statement because there's been a lot of lies that have been put in the media by the fake news network, especially CNN, CNN, and of course Buzz Fake News. Today I'm coming to you because I want to talk about what really happened. By now, a lot of you have heard about this dossier that is going around in America, where Donald Trump has been accused by the fake news network that was in Russia, in Moscow, and he called upon the prostitutes to go and piss on his bed, hence it's called the Golden Shower Gate. I was one of those honey traps who was in the hotel, but because I work for the Russian government, I'm not going to reveal any secrets to expose my government to ridicule. So what I wanted to say at the moment is that this was indeed a setup by Vladimir Putin. The American government have accused the Russian government of blackmailing Donald Trump with this sex tape that's been going around. The dossier that was exposed was very, very dirty because a lot of things that were being said were not even classy. If you look at me, you can see that I'm a very high-class spy. Do you really think I can go in the hotel and piss on the bed? Of course, there's no such things that happen. These are just allegations. And on behalf of the Russian government, I want to say all those people who are talking about this dirty dossier about Donald Trump and the prostitute pissing in the golden shower are just lying, because Donald Trump and Vladimir Putin are like brothers. They're very good friends. And Putin is a very loyal and strong man. He would not do or deceive his friend Donald in any way. No way, Jose. And in conclusion, I would like to warn the American government to stay away from Russian business, because as you know, Vladimir Putin is a very powerful man and he likes to ride horses with dirty shit because he likes to show his power. And of course, Trump and Vladimir Putin are like bromance, they're like brothers and they love each other so very much. Even though Trump has got problems of grabbing things, they love each other regardless of what is going on. So the American government have to accept the relationship between the Russian, because soon America and Russia will be working together, because Vladimir Putin and Donald Trump are like best friends. So stop hating on them. Even though Trump has got small hands and he likes to grab pussies, Vladimir Putin has a powerful man, he doesn't mind, because when Trump grabs something, he just rides his horse, shirtless, and you guys know how powerful this Vladimir Putin. So stop talking about Vladimir Putin and Donald Trump's sex tape, because this is none of your business, Americans. And we are threatening you, if you ever mention this dossier again, we shall come to you with nuclear weapons and we shall bomb you. From Russia, with love. Goodbye. Hello, can you hear me? I'm whispering, so I shouldn't be asking a stupid question. Of course you cannot hear me, I'm whispering, but who cares? You num-nums, bitches and fishes will be here anyway.
Walk me down, walk me down, walk me down.